Okay, I'm doing a live edge here in the shop. I'm joining this plank to this plank. And to make sure the edges stay flat, we've splined and we've done a line of biscuits. We don't use Domino's here. We didn't spend $1,500 on a tool.